वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री पदकमलं
सो ममो वर्तमानो वर्तन्ते मीन्स दैट जस्ट लाइक ऑन द टॉप ऑफ just like there are so many skyscraper buildings in America, 105 stories, I think that is the latest. So suppose you have to go to the topmost flat, there is staircase, so everyone is trying to go there, but someone has passed, say 10 steps, another has passed, say 50 steps, another 100 steps, but you have to complete, say, 2,000 steps. So, the staircase is the same, mama vartmano vartanta, because the aim is to go to the topmost flat. But the one who has passed 10 steps, he is lower than one who has passed 50 steps. One who has passed 50 steps, he is lower than who has passed 100 steps. So similarly, there are different processes, but all the processes are not the same. They are aiming at the same goal, karma, jnana, yoga, bhakti. But bhakti is the highest state. Because when you come to the platform of bhakti, then you can understand what is Krishna. Not by karma, jnana, yoga. That is not possible. You are trying, you are going towards that aim, but Krishna says, Bhaktama Abhijana. He does not say, by jnana, by karma, by yoga. No. That you cannot understand. You can go forward, steps. But if you want to know Krishna, then bhakti. Bhaktama Abhijana. Javanjachani. This is the path. Therefore, mamo vartmanu vartante means, everyone is trying to come to me according to their capacity, ability. But one who actually wants to understand me, the simple process, just like this, the staircase is there, but not in this country, in European American country, side by side there is lift, elevator. So instead of going step by step to the highest flat, you take the help of this lift, you go immediately within a second. So if you take the lift of bhakti, then immediately come in contact with Krishna directly. Instead of going by step, why should you take? Therefore Krishna says, sarva dharma paritajya mame karma saranam. You simply surrender unto me. Your business is finished. Why should you labor so much, step by step, by step, by step?
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.